And so, that's what, two down? And another performer is on stage and ready to present her incredible piano stylings. Our next performer of the evening is Catherine Marie Charlton.
Hi, good evening. Such an honor and a pleasure to be here. And one of the things that I think is most incredible is what an incredibly wide variety of music we have represented here tonight. And after listening to that amazing ocean of sound from Matthew, and now we're going to solo piano, I think it's going to be a really nice contrast. I wanted to start with a piece that goes, I was realizing, goes back 20 years now. When I was in college and I first discovered that I could improvise, and this is entitled The Asymptote. And I was an engineering student at the time, and my first recording was a collection of almost all pieces inspired by the mathematics I was studying. And if you don't know, an asymptote is a line that as a function moves towards infinity, it gets closer and closer and closer to that asymptote, but it never actually gets there. And at the time, I was dealing with a lot of unexplained and overwhelming and baffling illness that turned out to be psychosomatic, but I didn't know it at the time. And I was just immersed in this crazy world, and I like this piece to just sort of create that wash of when you're in that situation, you don't know how to get out. You feel like you're always getting closer to it, but never actually getting there. And this was inspired a lot by the piece Rain by George Winston, which he always says is inspired by the music of Steve Reich. So the cycle continues.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to move to my most recent piece from my new album that just came out this month, River Flow Sanctuary. And this is a 60-minute performance. I was told I couldn't play the whole piece tonight. So I'll give you an excerpt of it. And I have two little kids at home. They're actually here in New Orleans with us. And thanks to my friends whose mother is babysitting them tonight. But with little newborns and toddlers, I don't get to the piano much. And I spent a lot of time this past year, my daughter's 14 months now, spent a lot of time with a newborn late baby on my lap. Not a lot of time playing the piano, but a lot of time just sitting and thinking and just being. And this music came in September when she was about 6 months old, and it was after everyone had gone to sleep that evening, and I just went downstairs, and this is River Flow. Thank you very much. I'd like to close this evening with Joseph Cosma's Autumn Leaves. And I really love Bobby McFerrin's version of this, and also Ava Cassidy's. This is Autumn Leaves.